All right.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Send us a message if you're out there, beautiful people.
Buenos dias.
Because I'm not seeing. Oh, there we go. Good morning, Gail. I was like, because of last week's technical issues that we fixed this week, I think. Yeah, we got it all.
How's everybody doing?
How's everybody doing this morning?
Happy Sunday.
Happy Sunday.
Yeah, last Sunday of February, Black History Month.
We celebrated your birthday, which was fabulous.
That was fun.
It was fun.
Thank you, Bae.
Yeah, we had a great
candlelight dinner.
Candlelight dinner.
Candlelight bath.
We went for a beautiful hike in Malibu on a gorgeous day. Thank God for nature, right?
COVID birthdays.
Yes. And so, yeah, we're going to start it off this morning. Good morning, Claudia. Good morning, Gail.
Hey, who caught Versus last night? What?
D'Angelo. The master, the king of all kings. Listen, I was a little insulted that there weren't more people tuning in to watch because...
Those who know, know.
Those who know, know. He influenced so many of us neo-soul soldiers, jazz, hip hop, and all of that.
Yeah.
So what a blessing. What an incredible moment last night. So we wanted to pay tribute
to him.
Free
concerts.
Yes.
It's crazy.
D'Angelo never does stuff like that either. So it was like
crazy. It's
nuts. We were like kids in a candy store. Ricky was on one end listening on his side and I was on the other end because I had to tune in on by myself and have my moment with the D. So, yeah, it was beautiful.
What's up, John? John LaHare's in the building.
John LaHare, good morning. Thank you. I love my glasses, too. I decided to change it up and rock rough and tough with my Afro puffs this morning. Good morning, Ricky.
Cheers. Salud.
Saúd.
What
so
are we drinking?
So we got a little...
What are we drinking?
Whiskey, pomegranate, fusion. Concoction here, right? It's really nice, right?
Yeah, a little
sweet
tinge to it.
A little sour.
A little
sweet and sour, a little.
Yeah. Let us know what you're eating, what you're drinking on this Sunday,
good morning,
beautiful
Shelley.
Sunday. What you're brunching on while you're watching Soulful Jazz Brunch.
So just giving y'all a heads up. Good morning, Charles. Good morning, everybody from around the world. Montreal in the building, Europe in the building, U.S. in the building, Inglewood, what?
Inglewood. Y'all watched the season premiere of Snowfall?
Yeah. Handmaid's Tale in April.
Oh, yeah, Handmaid's Tale.
We're going to go and...
There's so much stuff.
I know, so much stuff. We're going to talk music.
So what was your... You had an announcement? You had something to say? You just said something. Okay. Never mind.
I don't know what you're talking about. You want to say something?
No.
Am I supposed to say something?
No.
Okay.
I'm sure it's going to come back around before the end of the show.
I'm scattered. That's the ADD in me. Scratch 'em. I'm tired of hiding. soul. And everybody wants to treat me so cold. But I know you and you love me. There's no other love.
I'm your lady. Yeah, yeah.
Get a piece. D'Angelo, God bless D'Angelo. That was so good last night. Anyways, those that know, know. Anyways,
those that know, know.
I'm going to say, leave it there. Yes. Anyways, good morning, everybody. Yes, the horn sound. My mom, every time you could see my mom going, purr, 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 PR, 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 PR. It's her favorite sound. It's her favorite sound, so Ricky does
it's
it.
It's the Helen horn.
It's the Helen horn. It's my mom's horn. Anyways, she's out of control with it on your page, on my page, on Varla's social page.
I love it.
I love it.
FaceTime, first thing. Hi, Mom.
She even got the...
with the finger, too.
Yeah, she got the finger.
Love you, Mom.
Anyways. Good morning. Good morning, Brother Ben. Good morning, Diego, all the way hailing from Italy. Ciao a tutti. Baci, baci, baci. Good. Yeah.
Good morning, Claudia.
There you go, Mom. Purr, 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 purr. Good morning, Claudia. Claudita. Anyways, wherever you are in this world, because I know I can't see everybody's comments this morning. So
YouTube. What's up, YouTube? We got to show love to YouTube.
We got to show love to YouTube.
We're streaming
YouTube.
On YouTube
yes,
as well.
Yes, yes, yes.
Different
yes.
channels, you know. Give people options. Just
yes.
some options. Not options.
Options.
Options. You got to give some options.
Yes.
Not
yes.
everyone's on Facebook. God bless you. You're
yes.
doing the right thing. You
morning,
don't need
Rhonda.
Facebook in your life. If you don't have Facebook in your life right now, you don't need it.
Good morning.
So we're giving you options.
We're giving you options. We spread across.
So what
over.
Option do we have this morning for
the
food? Because I'm starving.
Food option. Okay. So we got, can y'all see? Can y'all see my dish? So we got.
I can see it.
Hey, you took a bite already, bud.
I'm starving.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, we got vegan lox this morning. So last week we went to Bestie's Market and we found all this goodness. Now, I will say, I didn't, you know, when I'm not like too keen on a certain thing, I won't mention the brand. But I worked it out because if you put a little liquid smoke in anything that you want, like let's say you're having vegan shrimp, vegan tuna, especially the smoky, smoked salmon type of vegan dish, always get yourself some smoked paprika or some liquid smoke.
Makes a world of a difference.
Makes a world of a difference. And I add some seaweed in there so it looks like the skin of a salmon. But it's guilt-free because it's cruelty-free. We're not harming. No animals were harmed in making this. This is plant-based. Everything plant-based. And it's killing, right? The liquid smoke is everything.
It's so good.
And I also made this vegan lox with tomatoes. Yep. The consistency of tomatoes when you boil them and you peel off the skin and you marinate them is exactly like it tastes like. It's the consistency. The texture is a lot like the salmon. So all you got to do is add some liquid smoke and some nori skin on there. And you're good to go. So
it's a good time to be vegan.
It's a good time to be vegan, I know. And, yeah, I mean, there's so many options, right? And we live in California. It's like vegan heaven out here. So, yes. Anyways, salut. Saúde. And cheers. Happy birthday, because you're in between. So it's still your birthday. Pisces season.
We're the best. So many Pisces.
Yeah.
Chili from TLC.
Gosh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Who else?
Erica.
Erica. Her birthday was
Erica
yesterday.
Erica Badu. D'Angelo.
D'Angelo.
You in a good category, dude. I mean, all my heroes.
Isn't Jay-Z Pisces?
I believe so, yes. There are a lot of, like, really, like, yeah, prominent. And Aries. Marvin Gaye. Aretha.
Yeah, right.
Shaka. I think Shaka's an Aries, too. So, I mean.
Yeah, you guys are right.
I'm well surrounded. Anyways, all right. Thank you so much. Good morning, good morning, good morning. So, we got some great.
Some Leon Bridge. Bridges. We played.
Sips. He's a cheap date, y'all.
We played his other one last week. Such a great album.
We had to bring another Leon Bridges song because he's just amazing. We in the neo soul vibes. I got something to talk about after this, all right?
Word?
Yep. Staring at the ceiling, hearts and records spinning round.
We can get a groove on.
I was shy when I met you.
Yeah, you were shy. You were.
Funny thing is, when I first met you, you had your hair like that.
Rocking my Afro puffs.
You were rocking your Afro puffs.
Rough and tough.
Like, yeah.
Lady of Rage.
Hey, with your beds.
They were twice the size. I lost a lot of hair throughout the years. I had big hair. I still have big hair.
Yeah, you do.
But, I mean,
it's cute.
All that wear and tear. Sorry, excuse me. I got.
Yeah, my dad's watching. Hello, papi.
Yeah, how was hiking and trekking? I actually like it, you know.
It was nice.
Diego. It was beautiful.
It was
Ricky
a nice little route.
He loves to go to the snow. And I prefer being by the beach, so. By Malibu, actually, no, you know,
they're both nice.
Yeah, they're both nice. It's because the dog gets to come with us when we go to the snow, and she loves it so much. Azul is a snow dog, and she gets to roll around and jump in it and play in it, so it's a blessing. But yesterday in Malibu, where we were overlooking, like...
Over at the Boo.
The beach, and it was beautiful. It was so beautiful, and there was this beautiful wind, actually 2 days ago. And the sun, and it's getting warm in LA. I'm sorry to rub it in East Coaster's face, but it's getting warm out here.
Oh,
we're so blessed.
Hot. Oh, my God. We could have gone to the beach.
Yes. Yes.
I never thought growing up that I'd be able to go, you know, if I wanted to.
To the beach in
to
February?
February.
Right? I know.
Never in my wildest dreams I'd be thinking I'd be living in LA.
Stop rubbing it
or
in.
Some,
people don't like you right now on the East Coast because they got a lot of snow. Back home.
I mean, the snow's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
I like watching them pictures.
It is.
On Facebook.
So wrong. Anyways. My fabulous hair products. Yes, I got a brand new.
You got someone reminding you? That's cool.
Claudia, always.
Oh, Claudia.
I don't have the picture up here for Didi's Naturals, but we got, it's a Poppin' Curls or Curl Poppin'. My Curl Poppin' styling lotion and styling gel and styling cream that's coming. I just perfected the scent. I just perfected the texture. If it's not right, I'm not going to put it out. I actually changed up the deodorant as well because it got a little messy, so we're working that out. A little more cocoa butter to the mix. We're working it out. But you could check out etsy.com/shop/Didi's Naturals. There's a lot to talk about today. So
go ahead, keep talking. I'll eat.
Bonjour, Papa Pajo is watching today. Ben, Diego, John, Claudia, Gail, everybody on here sending our love, Marvin. So I just want to say, I'm going to talk because I love to talk. So thank you so much to everybody that reached out because we have some soldiers, some Soulful Jazz Brunch soldiers and warriors that... have been so amazing. Thank you so much. This is our 40th episode, 40th Sunday. It's crazy. Anyways, 40th episode. And I will tell you that, you know, when we started this, maybe a month into it, 2 months, I mentioned Ellen and Kelly Clarkson, whoever would have us to sit down, because we're doing a good deed, right? And everybody has been going in. So I know some of y'all are like trying to get that going. You know what? I had a dream last night, and this is why I couldn't sleep. My Saturdays are crazy because I know we have to do this Sunday brunch, and for some reason, my mind goes. And then when I drifted off into a dream, I had a dream about Higher Place. Because Higher Place, we never released Higher Place. And it features the new Jack Swain Kang.
Who's that?
Teddy Riley. And it's phenomenal. We're sitting on this song, and we're waiting for an opportunity. And I think it's going to be on Ellen or Kelly Clarkson, one of those. So when we go on the show, you know, I dream big, buddy. So, and most of the stuff that I say comes true. Stevie Wonder, how long had I been, like, ranting and raving about Stevie at Middle Bar? And then we got introduced by him on King's Day, and I almost passed out. I can't get over that.
That was
surreal. Still like a surreal moment for me.
Introducing,
that's like bucket list.
Palace Social.
I almost peed myself. I didn't pass out. I almost peed myself. If you could clearly see in the video that I'm like freaking out. There's only a few people that I freak out for, and he was one of them. Yeah. So, you just want me to shut up and.
I'm ready. Okay, cool. Yeah.
He's like,
are you done yet?
Quiet. Simmer down now.
No, it's good. I like your dreams.
You like my dreams? I like to talk about my dreams and my manifestations and everything that, you know, we got going on. We got something very exciting going. Oh, that's what I wanted to talk about.
Jesus.
On Tuesday, there's something very exciting that I'm part of. So, you know, I did a thing. So tune in on Tuesday on social media. I'll be posting on Facebook. So that's
what
it.
What time?
I don't know what time. They didn't tell me a time.
So stay on Facebook the entire day.
The entire day. Just wait.
Just stay on Desi's page the entire day.
I don't know.
Day
I don't have
Tuesday.
A time. I'm just going to put the link up and then you guys can go check it out. I can't say what it is. It's confidential. Anyways, go on, Ricky.
I'm in love again.
something out the ordinary, like a matinee. My faves, you know, were huge Outkast fans. That's where the Neo Ragtime influence came from. Teddy Riley, another one. So, D'Angelo, another one. So,
come on, Andre. We need a new album.
I know. We're playing all our faves this morning.
Come on, so. Andre 3000. We need a
good
new
morning,
album.
Good morning, Marie. So, I'm wearing a Made exclusively right here. Me and Marie are designed this morning. We're going Wakanda, full-on Wakanda style this morning. Look at Ricky.
Buonasera, Daniela.
Good morning, everybody. Buonasera, buongiorno.
Amen.
Bonsoir, bonjour. Yeah. No, c'est bonjour.
Bon après-midi at this point.
Bon après-midi. Good morning. Happy morning on the West Coast, on the West Side. So I can't eat because, I get stuff between my teeth, so... Doesn't work out well. And, you know, singing and...
The throat.
Everything going on in the throat. The digestive system is not...
You don't want to get punched in the throat.
Ricky, you want to get punched
get
in
the throat.
You ain't right.
So. This one is going out. Yeah, we got some Ariana Grande.
So stupid.
I want to give a shout out to Mercy James watching right now.
Mercy, happy Sunday, Mercy James. Sending our love and our blessings on this Sunday.
My favorite piano student.
Yes, she's quite the piano student, I will say. Mm-hmm. They're not all gifted like that. Mm-hmm. So, I'm just saying. Some gifts and talent and anointed. She's quite anointed. Good morning, Mercy James. We hope you're having a blessed day. And family watching. We hope y'all are well.
Thank you. 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 Thank you
My mom said, you're saying a bad word, shame.
Blame
she
Ariana
hears it
for
all
that.
The time.
I never knew Ariana cussing that song.
Oh, yeah.
Until we worked on it this week. I didn't.
Excuse me. I know it's Sunday, but you know, it is what it is. Sometimes you got to speak truth. Actually, you know what? I'm not grateful. Well,
thanks,
we
Mom.
Have to be grateful to our exes, really.
Your mom likes my piano sounds.
Yay. All right, Mom.
Thanks for
Mr.
noticing.
Mr. Act Now or Never, Anon, Brother Anon, we miss you, brother.
Yo, when things open up, we're going to start having guests.
Yes,
we got to get a bigger room than this,
you
but
know, start working a little bit.
Start, you know, maybe get a bigger room.
Gigging.
Do something.
Yeah, a little something, something,
get
yeah.
Get some, you know, guest horns.
Yeah, guest.
Anon.
Guest celebrities sitting down with us and talking with us. We ready. She ready. Come on. We got plans. We got plans. We just need money for these plans. This COVID money ain't no, but we got plans. Anyways, I will say that this song is real. You got to think, no matter how bad a relationship is.
It was an experience.
It was an experience, too.
And you learn and grow from it, right?
Exactly. Had we not been in shitty situations, both of us.
That we wouldn't have learned from.
That we weren't learned from. We would never have met each other.
Mm-hmm. With your Afro puffs.
He's so cute. He's gazing into my eyes. Wow, Ricky. Yes. So we're grateful. We got to, you know, be grateful for those moments as you know.
14 years of marriage.
Yes. As
going
crazy.
Going on 15 this year. Destination renewal vows. Vow
yes.
Renewals.
Yes. It's a stepping stone. It really is. With that horn. Mom, stop asking for this horn, please. It's driving me nuts. Anyways, so yeah, I mean, you don't get to the place you get to if you don't experience heartbreak and pain, unfortunately, suffering.
That's life in general, right?
It is. And so it takes you to the next level of having learned and experienced and what you don't want in a relationship. I could tell you that, you know, we banter all the time and we fool around, and some of y'all know us, like, we bicker, is that?
Bicker?
But man, do we love each other's company. So this time at home is not bad for us. We're blessed because, you know, yep, we don't get on each other's nerves.
Nope.
I never want to, like, when are you leaving? It never happens. We just have fun and we just enjoy. And we do this, and music is our connection and our love. Good morning, Noah.
And we
Sister
grow.
Noah. And we grow and we...
Noah's paradise.
Yeah, Noah's paradise. What's going on, Noah, Noah? Our sister Noah's watching.
Yes. So the moral of the story is...
Yes.
Grow.
Grow in love.
Growing.
You grow through it.
Grow in love. I like that.
Grow in love. Grow through it. There's a saying that I always love to say. You grow through. You go through it and grow through it.
I like that.
Yeah. Oh, no. Don't. Mom, stop asking for the love you, love birds. Ben and Michelle saw the whole thing go down.
Oh, yeah.
When we met.
Ben and Michelle's our day one. They are
like
day
crazy
one.
Crazy glue music.
I remember when she walked in Jello with her Afro Puffs. Danny Blanco was doing a tribute to Luther Vandross.
Luther Vandross, I know. Yes, one of our faves. That was a great night. Ricky was with some other chick that he left in the club.
Wow.
Yeah, I just called you out. I was like, wow. He thinks he's going to play me. I'm going to play him
all
first.
Right, so, okay. D'Angelo.
Thank you so much, Claudia. You guys have been a blessing to us throughout this entire time. Thank God for you all keeping us lifted and inspired and supported, because throughout this time we haven't been to perform live and stuff. Keep going. And so you guys have supported us and made us feel relevant, still relevant, in doing what we do with the music. And we got some new music coming too, so stay tuned. We're so excited. But in the meantime,
I like to talk way.
Yes, Spanish joint, man. Yes, indeed. Come through, Ricky. Whenever it rains, I feel this way. A little something to get me through this day. Give me a little of that. No time flat. It's gonna be a good thing. Serene but in need, I'm feeling free. Letting go and landing on my feet. Brush the dirt off my back. No time flat. It's gonna be a good thing. Will people believe this ain't true? Whatever will be, we'll forever do. Whatever the cost, I'll pay in full. I ain't got nothing to do with you. Gotta get out, gotta get out of here. I'm in the dark and the light looks so sincere. Brush the dirt off my back, no time flat. It's gonna be a good thing. All you do is complain about your pain. In the cloud that follows, you won't cease to rain. Don't look back. Something up in me got to be so controller, in controller. something up in me. Got to be so controlled, incontrollable. A lick of your cheek. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us today. Episode 40, Soulful Jazz Brunch. We hope y'all had a blessed day. Thank you for tuning in. You guys are wonderful. We appreciate your support. You bless us every single week. All that amazing energy and love that you send us, we send it back. We hope y'all stay lifted. We are here to keep you lifted. And hopefully set you off right for the week ahead. Stay safe, y'all. Keep safe. Keep well. Say da 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 da. So much.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you for tuning in. We shall see. Y'all stay lifted, stay blessed, stay healthy, and we shall see y'all next week.